have a very special treat for all you winter sports enthusiasts. In a choreographed presentation, you're going to be seeing some of the leading ski wear fashions. And here to tell us more about it is fashion consultant for Skiing Magazine. Here's Barbara Alley.
Barbara?
We're thanking each other already. Thank you. No, thank you. Barbara, that's fair. You're ready for the slopes.
Oh, I am indeed. It's about the season.
I can't tell anymore. Are you ready for what they call après-ski?
Yes, I am. Very furry boots here, and I'm all dressed in the new colors. We have a beautiful lineup of fashions for you.
Really?
They're really as pretty as the sport of skiing itself, and technically designed as well.
Now, outfits vary from east to west. East, you put up with the cold weather skiing out here.
It gets to be a little bit drier and warmer out here, so you don't always have to wear as many layers of clothing. And it's the layers that keep you warm.
Give the audience the price range we're talking about today.
We're talking about really a moderate price range. We're talking about jackets from about $75 or $80 up to perhaps there's one or two over $150.
Mm-hmm.
And then the pants are around the $60 or $70 range. So, you know, for under $200, you have a beautiful outfit and a little money left over to spend on the after-ski boots and gloves and hats and everything.
And plus, when you get back to Hollywood or your hometown, you can still wear that around, can't you?
You can wear most of these things anywhere. I could wear this to a dance if I wanted to.
Okay. Let's go, Barbara. We're all anxious to see this presentation.
Oh, yeah. They're all in motion and in action, and I hope you'll enjoy it. I think you will.
Music.
Starting off on the gal, we have a deep purple outfit, a jacket there with longer blouson shaping and a very silky nylon plume, and extended shoulder lines, a new fashion look, and it's by White Stag Ski Wear, which is celebrating its 50th anniversary of making ski wear, topping taut stretch pants and after-ski boots there by Technica. Now on the guy, we have shoulder-broadening stripes and the kind of jacket you really could wear to a ball gamer anytime. And it's by Aspen Ski Wear. Aspen has matching bib pants, and you see this big Technica moon boots on his feet. Here come the others now. Two more hot new looks. On the gal, one of the new pullovers, and back in the boot stretch pants from Rafi Ski Wear. Hat to match, gloves too, and down to those new gaiters on her feet, which come off, but they do keep the snow out of your boot, by Rafi. Talk about it, from Siva Ski Wear. Textural contrast in that crystal fabric with total stretch fabric there. Total stretch meaning nylon and lycra that has stretch insulation so that you have second skin fit, yet you have the warmth of a bib suit, and it's by Siva Ski Wear. You gotta move on, and that's what skiing really is all about. You can move right out in that white outfit, and that is by Slalom Ski Wear. It's extra puffy, extra long, clinging to the body, but it gets more puff from elastic quilting and more elastic around the knees by Slalom Ski Wear with a Halper Brothers hooded hat. On red and white on Patty by Alpine Designs, a downfill jacket with mountain peak designs in the front and the back and matching bibs and Hydron anti-fog goggles. Out front now from CB Sports, an anti-gliss nylon jacket that looks sort of like poplin by CB. Wear it anytime, and it has about six pockets in there. There's so many places to put things, and action shoulders and matching elastic backed bibber pants. All the hats are from Halper Brothers. All the after ski boots are from Technica, the gloves from Aris, and the goggles from Hydron. And I think they really do show you how to move and stretch in ski wear. And that's
really cool,
what it's about. Look at them. Here we have a pair from CB Sports. The guy is wearing a blue one-piece suit, though it looks like a two-piece suit. It has a drawstring at the waist to draw tight to keep all fine powder snow out. This is really for Colorado and Utah powder. A powder suit from CB with Gore-Tex laminate to make it waterproof and breathable. On the gal, a real Eastern skiing suit, a downfill jacket for extra warmth, follow me blue stripes on the back, and those high bib pants from CB. Now two more really warm outfits. These are from Alpine Designs. And you know, the waistline is appearing again in ski wear. It's just nipping in here and there. this longer belted jacket. And on the guy, we have another downfill jacket that's totally reversible. It goes from a cream-colored poplin to wine inside. You can wear it either way, a matching Lido sweater and matching bib pants, and swinging around there some Aris gloves. Now, these two are wearing the companions to my outfit, at least Misha is. That is a sort of bubbly, stretch-quilted jacket. I'm wearing the vest part of it. These are wonderful new colors from Head Ski Wear. A wine on Ron, and it, that jacket is double-breasted with a wonderful convertible collar. Knit. Very smooth, high-fashion look that you really could wear any time on the slopes. And you see that puckery stretch quilted. They have a super sleek insulation called Thinsulate microfibers that really keep you warm.
Really nice, Barbara. That's part one. We'll see part two with Barbara Alley from Ski Magazine right after this message. We are looking at magnificent ski fashions here. The most colorful show I've ever seen from many different manufacturers of ski clothes.
Well, I think we're ready to show some more here. These are what I call snow glow colors. So let's show them. From Seva Ski Wear, a bright hot pink outfit, a down-filled jacket with action sleeves, cross quilting there, and a pom-pom hat to match. And they're using as their soft shoe cane routine, they're using Alsop shock absorber racing ski poles. In silver, we have that crystal fabric with woven blue stripes, also by Seva Ski Wear. And it tops total stretch, that's insulated stretch pants, and a sweater to match in pom-pom by Seva's and Aris gloves. Now, two really hot looks here from Rafi Ski Wear. You'll see a lot of young hotshots in these this year. It's the new insulated pullover top in a poplin fabric. Pockets in the front, and on top those Halper Brothers cowboy hats that have hidden ear flaps. Now let's take a look at the pants. They are stretch pants, but they are bottomed with gaiters, and it's a gaiter effect. There's also padding at the knees for you racers who like to go through slalom gates, and they're all designed by Rafi Ski Wear. The bottom of that, Technica after ski boots and Alsop poles. You can see that stretch pants really are hot this year. Deep navy stretch pants with padded knees by Slalom Ski Wear, and Brian tops it off with a down-filled jacket. And here comes Nisha in another down-filled jacket by Slalom. These are his and her designs, different colors. Again, action sleeves, which means there are stretch inserts in the back of the sleeves. Nisha wears it with matching bib pants, and you'll notice the fabric, how it shines and shimmers in the light. That's new this year. It's iridescent so that the light picks up different cast of color. And watch these lifts. You're going to love them as they swing around and drop. And now in their slalom ski gear, they're ready to head for the slope. So away they go. How do you like that?
Beautiful.
And two really nice looks from Aspen Ski Wear. This is from the Aspen Powder Collection. Red with cream and navy with cream and a touch of green piping on it. A hoodie jacket on her, little Halper hat, roll hat on top. But these outfits are all designed. Aspen and every one of them makes them with extra pockets and zips and snaps and, you know, pocket liners that are warm and all the details that really skiers need, technically designed for warmth and lightweight and for function and movement. Those from Aspen. And these two are by White Stag Ski Wear, again celebrating its 50th anniversary. Sort of his and her jackets for guys and gals, and matching stretch pants with padded knees, the Blitz stretch pants. Susan's jacket is reversible to solid white, but you don't worry about getting dirt on the white because they're so easy to spot clean or wash or dry clean. These by White Stag. Jerry's wearing a pewter smoky gray jacket with red, blue, and green under the collar and around the wrist and cuff. Matching outfits from White Stag, and on his head, a Halper hat. Outfits.
They certainly do. If anything, it proves they're more colorful this season, and you can move like an angel in them, right?
You really can. Well, now we're going to move right into a hot band number. Starting off is Brian Bullard using his Alsop poles as the drum poles with a Halper hat, and he's wearing a CB sports jacket. I didn't even mention that my outfit was from Head Ski Wear. Finishing up our lineup here, Sandy Quinn, who is our choreographer. And her bass fiddle is a head ski with the new Tyrolia bindings and the racing brakes. She's wearing Rafi ski wear and showing off those cool sport glasses from Ray-Ban by Bausch & Lomb. Halper hat, Aris gloves. Here come the gals now. Patty Gemma in the red and white down-filled outfit by Alpine Designs with hydrogen goggles. That is Nisha, folks, there in that slalom outfit. And look at Ron, our piano player. That's Ron Becker. And his keyboard, of course, is a head ski with a Tyrolia binding. Showing off what's new. Now here comes Susan Van Horn, who is our bongo player here. And her bongos are the latest ski boot from Reichle. It's the Flexon Power Tongue Boot. And that boot is held in an Alsop warm and dry boot end to keep your boots warm and dry overnight. She's wearing Siva ski wear. And our trumpet player, Jerry James, here in a white stag outfit, using Alsop poles as his trumpet and wearing white stag. And that is our lineup of our dancing ski fashion show. And we just hope you all get inspired to go skiing.
Beautiful show, Barbara. Thank you very much. Our thanks to all the dancers, the beautiful clothes, the manufacturers, and to Barbara Alley and Skiing Magazine. Thank you.
Thank you, Merv.
We'll be right back.